And every time we play at Sandy Park, you know, we have this mantra of trying to keep it and make it a fortress and make it a difficult place for Premiership teams to come and play. And that is very much a case of what we want to really do this weekend, you know, against an informed Wasps team. They were unlucky to lose to Harlequins, you know, they're playing some great rugby. And our discipline's going to have to be key as well, with, you know, the likes of Andy Good kicking penalties from all over the shop. So, boys, like I say, are really excited. It's been a great training week. And just hopefully going to put a few, you know, a few rights that we put wrong last week. I think the biggest disappointment for us was probably the case of the things that we normally take for granted, our work rate and our physicality. We kind of just bystepped a little bit, and they almost expected them just to be there. Very much a case of this week, we're going back to our work rate and back to our physicality and the things that we do particularly very well. And everything else should just set into place. Last week was almost like Rob kind of alluded to in his interviews, that it was almost like a bit of another pre-season game, which is a shame really, because it's been a long pre-season and boys have been very excited for some Premiership rugby. This week is very much going to have to be a physical battle. Wasps are a great outfit, they've got a great back row, so it's going to be a real physical encounter, and fingers crossed we get our work rate and we work hard for each other, and we'll, you know, we'll get opportunities to score some good tries.